Welcome to RPA Hub. In this video we will see about format as table activity in Excel using UiPath. Format as table activity permits to format the sheet 1 range in the table type and give the name for the newly created table. We can create it within Excel, but we want to show you how to create it using UiPath. We will create the workflow or sequence in the UiPath and create the format as table activity in the sequence, see and understand the steps to create it. Let's start to create the format as table activity in the UiPath. Step 1, create a new sequence on clicking the top left corner. Step 2, create an Excel process scope activity for using Excel activity, and then add use Excel file to use the folder. Step 3. Now add the folder payment in the use Excel file activity and write the reference as payments. Step 4. Add a format as table activity in the designer panel to format the range in the table type. Step 5. Select the range of the sheet 1 and write the name for the new created table as payment table and to save the table creates the variable so that we can save it. Step 6. Then add the message box to the sequence that we know the activity is completed successfully. Step 7. Save the workflow and click to run file to the sequence and see the output. Step 8. The output is generated and we can see the message box is displayed on the screen. Output has generated successfully and we can see the range is formatted in the table successfully. Hope this will help you to understand how we will use format as table activity in UiPath. If you think this will be useful, subscribe the channel and don't forget to share within your circle. Thank you for visiting our channel. Feel free to share within your circle.